नमस्कार, आई वेलकम टू डिस्टिंग्विश्ड ऑब्जर्वर फ्रॉम CBSE. आई विल डू द सेल्फ इंस्पेक्शन फॉर द अपग्रेडेशन फॉर द सेकेंडरी टू सीनियर सेकेंडरी. आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू द व्यू ऑफ आवर बिल्डिंग. Let me take you inside this school. There are some posters of Abdul Kalam ji and some important thoughts. Fire safety system. Moving forward to sports room. This is our sports room. Moving forward to reception. This is our reception. This is account office. Accountant Mrs. Rashmi. Moving forward to principal's office. In front of principal's office there is a small garden. Let me take you inside the office. There is a photo frame of Lordess Saraswati. We have installed around 16 cameras in our TV display for the surveillance of the student and the staff. There are photo frames of some great leaders. There are some trophies won by the students in various competitions. Moving forward to staff room. There is a staff room. And beside staff room, there is a chairman's room. Moving forward to ground. Buses are enabled with GPS and fire safety system. This is our ground. There is a boundary wall all around the school. It is multi-utility playground. And this is our assembly area. Here we can accommodate around 500 students. This is our library. Let me take you inside the library. The librarian, Mr. Yogendra, he will tell you about the library. Okay, thank you. Moving forward to junior classes. The classes are well organized, enabled with smart boards, airy classes, spacious. We have projector in our classes. These are the classes, well organized, airy, spacious. This is washroom for junior section. Water cooler and taps are working. This is a garden, a small garden. We are very particular about the greenery. Going up stairs and moving forward to senior classes. This is well organized class enabled with whiteboard and smart boards. Spacious class, airy. We have a cupboard there. We have fire safety system here. You can see it. Now moving back. Take you in. Computer lab. These are the systems. We can accommodate about 40 students. Let me take you in chemistry lab. We have some objects like beakers, safety goggles, watch glasses, test tubes, tongs, some solutions. Taps are ready to use. We have kept all objects in cupboard because the students are not coming. We have voltmeter, galvanometer, ammeter, and all objects in the cupboard. You can see we kept it in cupboards. Now bio lab. This is test tubes. Microscopes. Solutions. All are in cupboards. Taps are ready to use. Here is a skeleton. Some posters of human body. Thanks for watching the video.